day. Six punts, only three first downs, but now this thing is teed up for them. Boykin to the goal line and in. What did they say? At some point they would make made individuals to make big plays.
There you go.
Carter made a really big one, and Boykin cashed in.
See how Boykin did not stop turning his legs. He was.
A 42-yard interception return by Carter. And then the freshman quarterback with his third rushing touchdown of the year. Tie game in Fort Worth.